A lot of people have built up their savings, their life savings, their nest egg inside retirement accounts like IRAs, 401ks, 403bs, deferred comp plans. What happens to those? Don't they just go straight to the beneficiary? Maybe. Blended family, if your beneficiary has a nursing home expense, if your beneficiary is not legally married, if the beneficiary form isn't exactly correct, or if you become incapacitated, that account's frozen, then what?